Holy smokes. Huge aluminum scar. Look at that aluminum scar.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Yep. Yeah, I just want to keep the
bucket. You want that bucket back?
Yeah. Unless you want to just take it home and dump it somewhere and then come back with it.
Probably would be easier because that's really...
Fine. You can just set it up by those logs.
Yeah, that stuff's really gnarly.
Yeah.
I'm going to plant that sucker right up in here.
Save it.
Never gonna do anything with it.
Nope.
Oh, that sounds like my phone. That's what I thought it was at first. I'm like,
why is my phone
that far away? I have
it on alarm. Oh,
I got my backside to the audience. Who had that great idea of putting a magnet on the phone? It's one of you commenters said put a magnet on the back of the phone. And that is probably the best idea since ever. So when I have a little downtime, maybe I might experiment with that. Downtime, LOL. I think this is the only thing to steal, actually. I can hear the people now. Why don't you just take it to the yard? All aluminum, gotta be about 200 pounds. 10,000 little pieces.
Hey, I'm gonna see.
What's that?
I've had this up here for a while. I brought it out here this morning.
What's that?
The aluminum.
How long has it been up here?
All day.
All day? Yeah. And nobody's seen it?
No. Yeah, I drove past your house this morning thinking maybe I'd catch you, but you must have left earlier.
Yeah, I left early. Well, my neighbor called.
As I clean out my garage,
yeah.
I'll stack it. See where that bench is, that rock iron bench? I usually stack it right there.
Okay.
And I'll leave that shit or any steel or aluminum I have in there. But I'm going to keep that bench and those little windows over there so you know.
The reason why it sat out here probably so long is because there are so much scrap out there today that I bet you a lot of the scrappers are...
Yeah.
They're overloaded. Because I made a run through the neighborhood, and there's stuff everywhere.
Yeah.
It took only a half an hour so far to fill this truck like this.
Nice. That works. But yeah, I'll out of the garage by next weekend or something. I'll leave it up that way.
I'm all on it, man. I'll be just looking.
Just keep an eye for a pile.
Yeah, I'll be looking over there.
All right.
Thanks. What was all this from?
That's leftover crap from work. I just take home and throw in my truck and I throw in the garage.
Yeah,
sometimes I use some of it, other times I don't.
Well, thanks for stopping by. I mean, every last little bit. That's crazy. So I lose any of it. That would be a real problem, you know? LOL. Not really, but really. He said that stuff stayed out there all day. I can't believe it, but then again, I can. See, that's the difference between now and wintertime. There's so much stuff out there that it can stay out there for quite a while before anybody finds it. And the thing with wintertime, there's nothing out there, and that's when you go micro scrapping, taking the little stuff that you do have and making it into something, taking it apart. And a lot of converters,
well, a lot of things that are thrown away during winter are like old Christmas decorations.
Right, a lot of people don't understand that. There's a scrappering hoarding house right here.
Street,
and then right when I'm getting down there, and then they're like chasing out into the street. What the heck? All right. That's the end of this one. See you in the next video. Bye.